I'm retiring. Before COVID, mostly I'm at home doing housework, gardening. And now I am a part-time TikToker. Almost every day I will do a filming of videos.
People my age pranking their parents, so I thought it would be more interesting if it's the other way around. So at first he was reluctant, but after I asked a few times, he finally agreed to do one video with me.
Never think too much, I just go and act according to what he wants. And that was like maybe less than 5 minutes. And after it's end, then I just forget about it. And I also don't know how the video is going to be like.
Actually, the video went a bit big. So actually, I asked my father to help me with a second video. And he was also a bit reluctant, but he also agreed. And the more videos we filmed, the more willing he was. We helped him set up an account. And I think within 2 months plus, he has reached around 2.7 million followers.
All my friends say that they will say that you're famous, you are cheeky, you're very cool. Yeah. Of course, when you get much more follow and a lot of people like, you get happy because people enjoy and people become happier during this pandemic period.
There's a high chance. I think people like enjoy looking at my father more than me. But I mean, I'm okay with it. It's all about having fun and making like content for people to see.